Hello, everybody. The background is my sister. It is Spanish Girl 78. That is her Minecraft username. Spanish Girl 178. Give her credit in the video. I'll give her a link to her YouTube channel. Nice playing over there. But the main part of our video is Minecraft 1.9 news. Really quick video. We're showing that right now it looks like two new bosses will be added in Minecraft. About a Wither, then another Wither, and then Time Intel's screenshot is proceeding like three Withers you need to fight at the same time. Well, wow. Three Withers, I think it's going to be a little harder to kill the Wither, though, then. So you can't use that good old piston trick anymore. Oh, well. So, we're also, looks like it's going to be added, even in Minecraft PE, is going to be Minecraft news for 1.9 and in Minecraft PE. So, roads will be added. They'll look like dirt, so dirt roads. I think it'll be a shovel you just hit once really quick on the grass block, and it'll make a road. Here's what it looks like in Minecraft PE, because you can see this screen right here. And in Minecraft PC, I have to lie, what the heck? Oh my gosh, here. And here's what it looks like in Minecraft PC when you press F1. And there are texture packs for, we think that, well, if this gets added, there'll definitely be texture packs that make the road look like stone or stone bricks or more. But, yeah, so it'll even be added in Minecraft PE. We are not sure that it'll be added in an Xbox. It doesn't say right here. So, we can, see you later. Last thing is, villages, well, not the last thing, but villages would definitely have roads, as you can see right there, because it's a village, of course. Villages would have roads, and boats would finally be able to have two people in them, or even animals. So you can see a person and a dog in a boat at the same time. So that means you, if you're on multiplayer and playing fractions, your friend are in the same fraction, you and your friend can spit on the same boat. And I heard that it will not break as easy. So you can hit a block and it will not break. Looks like the Ender Dragon will have a new feature. Like, it's dropping its spawn egg, and then you can respawn it again, things like that, and get a trillion XP instead of a billion. And, yeah, I'm probably talking about minecarts, I don't know why. And that's most of the Minecraft news for today. Check out my other video. It talks about this. This is a spectral arrow before these three slats were up like this. And now they're like this, so, I don't know. Yeah, check out my other video. Exact same thing, but we know that this is spectral arrow. But the slots before, instead of going sideways like that, were beside the crafting table and went up like this. So this was at the bottom, this slot was at the top, and this slot was in the middle, very complex bar. thank you people for watching for another Minecraft news update for 1.9. Thank you. And I'll see you all later. Dun 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 dun. Minecraft news. You see, that's how I was talking about. Bye.